Hey guys! So today I'll be showing you how to do these super sassy sparkly geometric nails. And all you need for this is a base and top coat, a color of your choice, and I'm using a lavender color, a black polish, a white striper, and lastly two glitter polishes, one that has small glitters and another one that has chunky glitters. Start off by applying a base coat. Then paint all your nails except for the ring finger the color of your choice. Like we were something more. And it felt like maybe we could last forever. Forever. But you let them to our high out. Forced the way inside now. They want us to surrender. And then apply the black color onto your ring finger. But I could go all night right here between that crossfire. You want to apply two coats to make them very opaque. Now for the pinky, middle, and thumb, you want to take a small glitter and apply that on the top half of your nails. And wait for that to dry, then take the chunky glitter and concentrate that on the top third of your nail for a nice gradient. Moving on to the ring finger, take your white striper and make vertical stripes on the nail. Wait for that to dry and take the small glitter polish and apply that halfway up the nail. Then the chunky glitter polish and concentrate that on the bottom third of the nail. And for the last design on the index finger, you want to take two pieces of scotch tape and place them like so and make sure that the nail is dry. Apply the glitter polish at the open area and right away take off the tape for smooth, crisp line. Using the white striper, outline the triangle shape. And then take a nail art brush and dip it into the black polish and make another outline beside the white. If you don't have a nail art brush, you can also use a toothpick. And finally, taking the white striper again, make the V-shape at the very top of your nail, leaving a space of purple underneath it. To add a nice shine, use a fast-drying top coat to prolong the wear of your design. And that's it! Now you can rock your super sassy nails!